Hello, my beautiful Libras. How are you? Welcome back on my YouTube channel, Ivana Tarot. This is your weekly love tarot reading. Now, sit back, enjoy and have some fun with me. Don't forget, comment, like, share and subscribe on my channel. If you want to schedule private reading with me on Skype, don't hesitate. Okay, let me start with this beautiful deck. I call this deck a treat. Okay, so let me see, my fellow sign Libra, what we can expect. Five of Swords and messenger of love. Okay, let me read the message. The path you were on seemed like the right one, but now you run into a challenge. There is a better direction for you that will make you much happier in the end. Changes are necessary so that you can get back on track. This is your first message, beautiful Libras. You need to get back on the track. Avoid negative people who are draining or who bring unwanted drama into your life. Guys, this message is so clear, and there is your guardian angel trying to protect you. So Libra, think, do you feel any part of this message resonated with you? Second message, messenger of love. This is the beginning of a new emotional experience that could grow into something much more deeper. You may receive a message expressing feelings that you didn't even know were developing. Wow, we can see love letter is coming to you, beautiful Libras. Love messages, love text message. A social invitation could soon be on its way to you. Someone think of you, Libras, and this person want to invite you. Simply, this person wants to see you, and this person want to talk to you, whoever this person might be. There is a person in your life with whom probably you're already involved. This person is very gentle and loving, with only kinds of intention. And I also think, beautiful Libras, you are very kind as usual. Also in this week, think about your artistic talents and skills. Many of you will be shy and rather sensitive. So this is just the beginning. Now Libras, let's dive even much more deeper in your reading. Put your comment, don't forget, because I like to read your comments still. Yes, after so many years. Okay, Oracle, there you go. Libra, be ready. It's a date. Thunderbolt, sudden crush on you. Guys, you know, those two tarot cards are so similar to the meaning of those two tarot cards. Libra, be ready. You are going on a date. Libra, be ready. Someone likes you. Someone is even spying on you. As I am recording this video, beautiful Libra, there is a person who thinks of you day and night. I mean, obviously. But you know what? I think this person is not very talkative, rather shy. I think this person maybe on some level could be afraid of you. I adore you. I adore you. So Libras, now you know. If you're attached, you don't need me to tell you. Be ready. Your partner adores you. You don't need me to tell guys such a thing to you. But if you're single, especially with this love text messages coming to you, be ready, because this is love at the first sight, a thunderbolt, sudden crash on you. So, it's very easy, guys, you know, for me to predict. Someone is falling in love with you as we speak. I mean, as I record this video. Libra, open your heart. Everything will happen out of the blue. For some of you guys, you know, this could be rather a shock. Because if this person adores you, if this person spies on you, it means this is the very beginning. If you're already attached, don't allow other people to drag you down. Libra, people are, whether you're a man or woman, you are prone to allow other people to drag you down because you simply don't know how to say no. So Five of Swords is saying, if you feel someone is, you know, dragging you down, stop that. Eight of Pentacles, hard work. You can expect a hard work. You are doing something. You are building something. Whatever it is, I can see hard work. When you put a lot of hard work into your business, career, job, whatever, you can expect a result. So Libra, keep up your efforts to maintain the best result, which basically I can see in front of you. You see there is a pet and, you know, a beautiful house. And this is, of course, symbolism. I think you will gain successful accomplishments in this week, many of them. But people do not know about Libras. Libras are very, very diligent and very responsible people. And I mean it. There you go. This is your knight in shining armor. It's written romance with exclamation mark. Romantic good news are coming. Your heart is open and you are ready to love. And this person is ready to love you. Follow your heart. Follow your heart. This is, by the way, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. And I have a feeling I saw already for Libras. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, Aries, Leo, Sag, repeating for the past couple of months. So this is basically the best card you can get in your reading with the title Romance. Okay, let me see next card. Page of Cups. This person is very altruistic. This person is friendly oriented towards you. Altruistic person. I still think in your midst you have Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, who is a very good person. I think this person is dying to be with you. Now it's a good time for the two of you. I can see emotional and spiritual renewal for both you and generally speaking for your partner. You are a very giving person. You are a very intuitive person. I think Libra, if you're single, you will attract a person who will adore you from the very first hello, from the very first coffee, from the very first shaking of your hands saying, hello, my name is, you know, whatever. I think this person will adore you. If you're attached, I think your partner is deeply in love with you. You already know, Libra, you already know. This person adores you. Some type of a shock could happen in this week for you. Magician, Major Arcana. Okay, like a truthful magician, you can create in this week anything you wish. In this week, you can get anything you want. When you focus on whatever you want to materialize, you can get that, no doubt. So whatever you want to make it possible, you can do that now. I can see confidence in you. I can see you supporting other people. I can see you reading your messages. I can see you sending a lot of messages. And this Major Arcana, the magician, is very smart person, very charming person, very powerful person. Don't allow other people to own you. Don't allow other people to take your power away. Why I'm saying this? Because you must control your life and even your emotions. Why I'm saying this? Because of Five of Swords and this charming, very successful, extremely handsome person, as a typical magician, could be a little bit dangerous for your heart. So Libra, open your eyes and see. I think there is a lot of attraction between you and this person, but magician usually don't say that much about them. Usually typical magician will find out everything about you. This is Libra, why I'm saying, you know, be careful what you say about yourself, especially if you are at the very beginning of new cycle, new chapter and new love relationship. Yeah, this is a magician, you know, smoke and mirrors. Also, I think if you're attached, if you're dealing with some problem, you have a real good friend who will open your eyes if this is necessary. Okay, Three of Swords, end of one chapter in your life. You have successfully completed your goals at this stage. Now you are invited to explore new path. Libra, let me tell you one thing. If you want to explore new career, in this week you can do that. You can start in this week thinking, you know, how about, because usually when I get Major Arcana Magician, then usually people want to start with something on their own, like a change of your career, or maybe you want to start business of your own. It looks like you are leaving one path of your life just because you are intrigued to do something else. Libra, you are very creative. You have, like nobody, so many skills and talents inside of you. Use it. There is a person who is watching you. There is a person who is listening to you. I can see even a call from your previous boss or agent or something of that kind. Money is coming to you. Six of Pentacles, money and generosity. You will receive some money from unexpected sources. Be open to receive. I don't think, generally speaking, that you might have, you know, any type of, you know, troubles in this upcoming week. So this sudden crush might come in your life as a shock. Why? Because person who is showing interest in you is rather completely different than your previous partners. Could be rich person, could be known person, like a celebrity, something of that kind. So I think, beautiful Libra, you are on some crossroad. You are standing in front of something that maybe at the very beginning you simply don't understand. I'm saying to you, be afraid of nothing, because this person adores you already. Comment, like, share, subscribe, or schedule a private reading with me on Skype. God bless!